It's Kalan!
Rangers who were once here. They left some useful items.
few moments later. A little longer than a few minutes later.
Thank you.
A few inches later.
Now!
thank you, my friend. I am in your debt.
Five minutes later.
He lives. Can you hear me, Lewin? Awake!
No strength can prevail against this sickness. What good are swords in the face of this plague? What in the name of... Eridan?
Yes, it's me, my friend.
I have been dreaming.
How did you end up in this barrow?
I recall we were making good speed through the downs, eager to return to our friends. But a fog began to rise and it became hard to find our way. We began to hear voices calling to us, as if from far off, or else underground. And then, the dead were all around us. We fought them, but then I felt the presence of something else, something stronger, more evil. I saw a shadowy figure seize hold of Kalaran, and he fell senseless. He came for me. That's all I remember. But if I was brought living into this tomb, then the same would be true for Kalaran. We need to find him.
That's what we intend to do. Are you strong enough to join us?
Yes. I think I can keep up with you.
Let's go before any more dead things decide to turn up.
Thank you.
Talaran! hard thing to see a good friend slain. Harder still to see his remains desecrated in this manner. But at least now he is at rest. But you, how are you bearing up?
First Black Riders, now Barrow-Whites. This is more than men should have to contend with. But where there is life, there is hope. Thanks for your concern, but I will be all right. I owe it to those who have fallen to go on as best I may.
You've been through a terrible ordeal. Perhaps you should come with us to Rivendell. Or we could take you to Bree. It's not far away.
No, I feel my strength returning. I'll soon be myself again. And then I will bear Kalaren's body away from these tainted tombs. He should be buried with the rest of his brothers who fell at Sarnford.
The Barrow-Whites have been driven out. The way back to the surface is now clear. I trust you will be able to make your own way back to the Sarnford.